The Battle of Toms Brook was fought on October 9, 1864, in Shenandoah County, Virginia, during Philip Sheridan's Shenandoah Valley Campaign of the American Civil War. It resulted in a significant Union victory. One act was mockingly dubbed the Woodstock Races for the speed of the Confederate withdrawal. After his victory at Fisher's Hill, Maj. Gen. Philip Sheridan pursued Jubilee Early's Confederate Army up the Shenandoah Valley to near Staunton. On October 6, Sheridan began withdrawing, as his cavalry burned everything that could be deemed of military significance, including barns and mills. Reinforced by Maj. Gen. Joseph B. Kershaw's division, Early followed. Maj. Gen. Thomas L. Rosser arrived from Petersburg to take command of Maj. Gen. Fitzhugh Lee's Confederate Cavalry Division and harassed the retreating Federals. On October 9, Brig. Gen. Alfred Talbot's Union troopers turned on the pursuers, routing the divisions of Rosser, whose cavalrymen were repulsed by Custer in a flanking maneuver along the base of Spiker's Hill off of Back Road, and Lunsford L. Lomax, who was positioned in the vicinity of the Valley Pike, at Toms Brook. With this victory, the Union cavalry attained overwhelming superiority in the valley. "That's General Custer, the Yanks are so proud of, and I intend to give him the best whipping today that he ever got," Confederate Major General Tom Rosser on the eve of the battle. Jubal Early later commented sourly about Rosser's Laurel Brigade, "The Laurel is a running vine.